A personal dream of me came true. I finally got my hands on a 50-centimeter doll of a zone. And this one is Luluna shooting to the abyss, Lost Souls normal version. And first I will show you the box. There were two versions. One was limited direct to Azone stores in Japan and the normal version. Just a moment, I will show you inside. You had instruction included and how you put on the clothes on the figure because it came naked, as you can see here. And also how to clean it and so on. There was also a gun included and a different part of hands. And I think this one is a stand. All parts were sealed in extra plastic, so you have a lot of waste, and that's a little sad. But I will keep it, so it's no problem. Here we have the Luluna figure. The figure was released in Japan back in 2015, and as the 50 centimeter dolls are very expensive and no shop in Europe has it, and import taxes from Japan are crazy here, I waited for an eBay auction in Europe, and finally there was one. And the figure is a hybrid. It's with Obitsu doll body, white soft boost in L size, in 50 centimeter, and a sewn doll and clothes, a sewn head and clothes and wig. So it's an original. The clothes are the jacket, blues, tie, corset, skirt, petticoat, gardener stockings, boots, and slip, of course. And what's really surprising, there's even a bra included. Just a moment. So here you can see it a little. I forgot to film it while dressing her up. I love this figure because I love the Scottish plaid, and I always wanted a big sewn doll, and so I'm very glad that this is part of my collection. I will take you, hope you can see it now. This is better. Here you can see better the boots.